You okay there?
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those oily actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move. But
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious.
Where are we going to run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur,
do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about.
We need more money. We've been on the run for months now.
And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we...
There is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek. I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charlie take folks up that way.
Micah.
And I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got... I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand.
You okay, Mary Beth?
What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
You'll see. I know the way. Follow me.
Okay, girl. Been a while. We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better. There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here. Well, I see one anyway. And that'll do. Come on. What are you doing? Let's go. Are you getting in? Come on, Arthur. Okay. Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's Not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. And we're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention...
That's Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here. Good evening.
Can you help us? We're trying to find a spot called Beaver Hollow.
We don't take kindly to outsiders around here.
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.
Bit of a walk. We could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots. Which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. There could be some of them. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way.
Already, for Christ's sake. Oh, why don't you
definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
You're a
son of a
bitch, you know that?
Dog spit!
Cannons are onto us.
That was close. Let's go, Arthur.
Oh, we must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Okay, let's see what's going on.
if the stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What do you think? You can head into the cave or flush them on with dynamite.
They surprised them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready?
Let's get this over with.
It's time to go. It's okay.
go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her then, and go get the others.
Sure.
Yes. You okay to ride on my horse a little?
I'll keep you safe. Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Yours.
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mama.
Mom! Mom! Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, man. Murphy group.
How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Okay. Thank you. That's mighty kind of you. Mrs. Duff?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella.
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
Sorrow Dodge! Did you miss me?
I found her! Drunk as Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's one of you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God, Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I ain't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told them. I tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross of Ain't Divine Corbury. I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Come on,
shoot
me.
Crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh,
you betrayed me.
Now,
just calm down. Arthur,
she's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
Oh, not so big now. Hurry, Your Majesty.
You take her.
Oh,
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work.